G'day, this is Alister Christie from LearnDelphi.tv, and in this video we're going to look at how we can edit data sets or FDMemTables at design time. And this is a handy new feature that's been added in a recent edition of Delphi, and I'm just going to create a new multi-device application, and we just need a blank one, because effectively what we're going to throw on there is an FDMemTable, and FDMemTable 1 is fine, and we'll load up the fields editor and create a new field. So call it name. It's a string field and it can be 60 characters. And we can just set this to active, and that will create our data set. And I can right click and go edit data set. And I can just start filling in values. And so on. And we go OK. And just to kind of prove that's worked, let's go bind visually and link that to a new control. And a string grid is perfect. And there we can see we've got our data. And of course, that will work at runtime as well. So being able to do this for little data sets is quite handy. It allows you to use rather than using like a string list or something like that, you might be able to use a FDMemTable instead, which gives you a lot more power and flexibility. Unfortunately, the other in-memory dataset, T-Client dataset, doesn't have this facility as yet. Hopefully Embarcadero will add it. So if we do the same thing, go to the field editor and add a new field. And we can't, unlike FDMemTable, we can't just go setting it active to true. We get a missing data packet or provider. We right click and go create data set. And that effectively does the same thing. So that's made it active. But if we right click on it, there is no edit local. So basically, if you want to do that, you'd have to sort of write a separate program to save out a data set to file, and then you could load it back in. Or if you're particularly masochistic, you could handcraft one. But that's not something I'd want to do. So that is effectively all I wanted to show you. I will mention that if we go to learndelphi.tv, this is my website, I have a bunch of commercial videos available to you look at free videos. It's all the sort of YouTube content, but I have premium videos as well, and I need like an advert in here for the mega pack. This is, you know, why I don't have a job in marketing. But you can get the mega pack, and you can either get from ShareIt, allows you to download the video files as H.264 video, or Embarcadero Academy allows you to view them online. I think that's actually a more flexible option, because I do add to the mega pack occasionally, and you'd get those if you put it there. So that's the digression. I'm Alister Christie. I hope you found this video useful. I certainly appreciate being able to edit data sets now without having to sort of go through all sorts of hoops to be able to do it. So I hope you enjoy this feature as well.